guys, and welcome back to The Sims 3 All-in-One, and I just want to say really quickly thank you guys so much for all the love and support you guys have left on Part 1 and Part 2 of this Let's Play. You guys are really excited about it, and I am as well. So, yeah, so let's just get on into this, and, Adrienne is feeling really, really excited this morning. She didn't get a full night's sleep, so she's kind of cranky, this dude stinks, and she is heading off to her class, which... really quick, because I was playing my current household. Okay, it looks like the sound is down. I just wanted to make sure, because I was playing my current household. I wanted to make sure that everything was good. So she's going to class. She really needs to work on her school performance really badly. Eli is just kind of getting ready for the day. He doesn't have class for 5 more hours. I think it's the school activity. No, he has the lecture. I think she has the activity today. I could be wrong. But we're gonna have him kind of practice sketching a few times, and we're gonna go see what she's doing. Is she doing... okay, she's got the class activity today. So their activity and their, lecture is flip-flopped, so she's going to do that, and hopefully that will help, because she's not doing so well. We're gonna have to have her work on her little radio station, writing, and photography skills, it looks like. So... maybe we can buy one of those little tabcast or something and have her listen to some writing and possibly help her out a little bit, because she's not doing so well. And of course, it's like raining outside and it's disgusting, and she's got to be outside for her class activity, which is not good. But we got all kinds of people down here. Ooh, Jacob Salomon, right down here. You're next, honey. You are next. You are our next victim. So we had Sid in the last part. And we woohooed in the photo booth. I think I wrote that. Oh my gosh, sorry guys, that's my chair. I need to make sure. Yes, okay. I have my little notes here. I'm such a nerd, but if I don't write down notes, you guys, I will not remember. So I've been doing that recently, trying to help myself out. So it looks like that's making his skill go up, which is good for his performance. And this is sort of helping her, but she needs to work a little bit harder. She's so confused. Oh my goodness. How did you get street art skill? How did you get a street art skill from that? That's very interesting. Okay, well, whatever. She's like, is this thing on? Anybody? Oh my gosh, we need to figure out where Jacob Salomon went. Okay, he's right here. We need to kind of do a friendly introduction. Oh my god, he's playing tag with this other chick. Okay, dude, if that's what you want to do. Hopefully we will be able to catch him, you know, so that we can kind of chit chat, make him our next victim, all that fun stuff. Hopefully. But I do want to get Eli to kind of hang out with some people today. His class, he's actually doing really well. Who was the guy that he was, like, attracted to? Was it this Walter guy? Was it Walter? I think it was. But we're gonna see if we can get him some nerdy friends, maybe go to the comic book shop with a friend or something. I really wanted him to get, like, a little nerdy girlfriend, but we don't really know any nerdy girl. She's a nerd. But we'll have to see. Maybe he can find somebody at the comic book shop. Okay, so his class performance is doing pretty okay. He's about halfway. Hers still doesn't look like it's doing too much. We're not gonna respond to her broadcast. We were gonna find Jacob Salomon. Oh, it looks like he actually is in the student union. So let's see, where is he at? I wonder if he's going to a lecture. I bet he is. Okay, I don't know what we just got, but all right, so here he is. So let's kind of, oh, he thinks, what? Let's go ahead and kind of get to know him, ask him his sign, his alma mater. Let's see if he's single, if he's ready to get to know us. Oh my goodness. Let's take a look and see how this goes. We probably shouldn't high five him because we don't know him that well. He might be like, why are you high fiving me? Ooh, and this guy right here, Derek Kahn. Yes, indeed. So he is a jock, which is really, really good. Let's see, what else can we do? Maybe we can shaka bra. He's an Aquarius, and it looks like Eli is coming to class right now. What is disgusting in your inventory? Is there something in your inventory? Or, like, I don't understand what is so dirty. We're gonna sell these little sketchbook things here because they're only a dollar, you know, only a single simoleon. So we're gonna get rid of those. There we go. There we go. And he looks so thrilled to be here. Like, look at his face. He he is so freaking thrilled. So is Shay. We're gonna introduce ourselves to this Derek guy as well, since we're here, because, you know, we need to get some men lined up for her little woohoo action and kind of keep track. Their friendship is not going up that quickly, so Jacob might be a bit of a difficult one to deal with, but let's see how her and Derek can get along. We'll ask his sign, alma mater, and if he's single as well, and maybe be a little bit funny. We'll joke about professors and make a silly face. What do you want to do? You want to call Nicole? Who is Nicole? She's a jock, so I mean, that's fine if we want to be her friend. All right, let's see how this is gonna go. Hopefully it's gonna work a little bit better. Oh my god, he's sleeping. Eli, no. Ask a question. You can't sleep through your lecture. That's not good. Wake up. Wake up, okay? Like, come on, don't act like Adrienne. Don't act like Adrienne. You got enough sleep. Oh, he's getting a phone call. I wonder, can we answer the phone? I wonder if it's gonna be a party invite, because we need to get Eli to kind of go out and about, you know? He needs to enjoy the party life. No? Oh, okay. It was not a good call. So we're gonna sit down. He's so mad. We're gonna ask some questions. Let's see. Creeped out. Derek Khan is sure acting creepy. All right, something did not go well between them. I am not quite sure what happened, but it didn't go as planned. Go ahead and use the bathroom, and maybe we will have you buy a candy bar. We're not going to shake the machine because I'm not about to have her die. Like, no thank you. No thank you. Not happening. Who is this girl? She's not a nerd. I really want him to find a nerd. Millie Grubb, she's a nerd. We're gonna see if we can invite, I think it was this guy. Oh, is he here? I don't know. Ooh, Eddie Mullis, you too, my friend. You too, you're gonna be somebody we really need to introduce ourselves to. I really want to know what Derek did that was so creepy. I didn't even see what it was. Oh, that sucks, but oh well. It's fine. You know what? Let's go and invite out, somebody that isn't here. He's here. Do we have any jock friends? Sarah Mahoney. Let's invite her out as a friend and go to the bowling place, since that's where the jocks hang out. So maybe we can have her kind of party it up there. We'll get some food while we are there as well, instead of a candy bar, because the candy bar doesn't seem to work out too much. And then she does want to buy a street art kit, but don't we have one? So we're not going to buy it if we already have one. Oh, she's not interested. Okay, well, screw you. All right. Let's go to the bowling place by ourselves. Ooh, there's a bonfire party at 7:29, and Eli actually got invited. So maybe we can have him go to the bonfire party. I kind of wanted you to not go home. Go visit Keith's comics, and we're going to see if we can find any sort of nerdy girl. Like, his school performance is pretty good. Hers is so, so bad. Like, so, so bad. But, you know, it's what it is. All right, we're gonna get him here, and we're gonna see if there's any nerdy, what is happening here? Like, what is happening? Did you guys see? Okay, this is a little bit interesting. Okay, I was like, he's floating, and it's a little bit weird and awkward. Who is this girl? Ooh. Let's go ahead and, oh, wrong person. Why don't you come over here and introduce yourself to Miss Sasha Parks, because she looks like she's a cute little nerdy girl. And we're going to have her get some food. Oh my goodness. She's super cute. Maybe we should have him talk to her. What is she going to do? Listen to complaint. Okay. Well, we're not going to do that, but we're going to have you come over here and order some food. Why don't you get some pizza. sounds so good right now. I've said this in every video that I filmed, but I've been sick and I haven't really had an appetite and I haven't been able to keep anything down. So, like, all food sounds so good to me right now because I'm starting to finally feel better. And, oh my god, I could go for some pizza right now. I really could. I really, really could. Oh, is this guy a nerd? No, he's not. But we need to go over to Sasha Parks because she looks super adorable and he needs to kind of talk to her. Come on, Eli. Let's go ahead and not be shy. Let's go talk to her and do a little friendly introduction, possibly. Where did she go? Oh, she's over here. Is it her class activity? I bet you that she's doing her class activity because there's no other reason for there to be this many people doing some sort of brain thing. So we're going to have to wait a second until her class activity is gone. Hopefully she doesn't go home. What is she doing? Okay. What happened? Why didn't you get your pizza? Well, she's going to order a hamburger instead. I don't know what happened with her pizza, but we're going to let her do that. Okay, we're going to go back over here. I want to make sure she doesn't go, and I want Eli to be able to kind of talk to her. Liz Terry, she's so cute. I love her, and I love her hair color. I want to do something crazy to my hair so badly. Okay, look at how cute she is. Why do I not remember her in university? Hold on, let me get a look at her. Oh my goodness, she is super adorable. She looks a little crazy, but you know what? We might change her up a little bit, you know, give her a little bit of a makeover. Not like a fashionista makeover, but I just want to kind of give her like a different, like a CC skin and, you know, just fix her up a little bit, give her some eyelashes because that's the kind of person I am. So I might have to do that. Can we just... Why is she so busy doing this? Can we please make her stop? He's like stomping his foot. He's being very patient. He's very patient, but you know what? She's a cutie, so let's go see if he's like maybe interested in her. A lot of you guys are saying that he was interested in a guy and that we should, you know, pursue that, which of course that I would have no problem with that. Is she just going to be doing this all day long? Well, while she's doing that, we can't even buy a comic. Like, what the heck? Because there's nobody tending the register. What the hell? What is he gonna do? He's gonna go play computer games. Okay, and she is over here playing pool. And we're just gonna kind of let her do her thing. We need to have her actually... You know what? She needs to go home. And we need to have her work on some writing. Because I don't want her to fail. And she's not doing so well. So we're gonna have her work on her writing. Come on, Sasha. How long are you going to be doing this? Like, can you please tell me? No, don't go. Don't go. Don't go. Don't go. Don't go. Do not go. Oh my gosh. Am I going to seriously have to follow her home? Because I will. Looks like that's what we're doing, guys. So, hold on a minute. Where did she go? She literally disappeared in... Where did she go? You're kidding me. You're kidding me. Where did she go? No! Where did she go? I'm heartbroken! Where in the world did she go? They would have been so perfect together and she's gone! Where does she live? Where does she live? Am I gonna have to Google where she lives? She doesn't live with us, right? Because that would be really awkward. I am so upset. Okay, well, let's go back home and we're gonna have her work on her writing. I am seriously gonna have to search up where she lives because there's no way she's getting out of this. Like, no way. Let's go ahead and practice our writing. It looks like he's probably gonna be going to the party. So we're gonna have him attend the party and we're gonna see if he can meet some people. I am so heartbroken right now. Like, how dare you walk away? Like, I am offended. I am truly offended. Maybe she'll be at the party. Oh my god. This is frustrating. I'm seriously gonna have to look up where the heck she lives because I wanted to at least be friends with her. I wanted to see if they had any sort of connection. Like, she's not even in our friend list at all. What is this? Oh, this is a cop that whenever we first moved in to Setra, freaking got robbed the first night. Like, how even does that happen? Sorry. I can only imagine she's probably not going to be here, because she doesn't seem like she would be. Get super juiced. He's not, you know, I don't know. Like, I feel like maybe he would try really hard to fit in with the jocks to maybe impress Adrienne a little bit, but he's just not that kind of guy, so I don't know if he really would be a jock. Maybe he would just have a little bit of jock in him. So we're gonna have him pour some juice and, you know, try to let loose, you know, because Adrienne's constantly telling him, hey, you need to get out and meet people. So he's gonna do it. He's gonna meet some people, hopefully. I was just hoping Sasha would be here, but it doesn't look like she is. Are there any nerds? This Muhammad guy is a nerd, so maybe we can get really, like, friendly with him and become good friends with him, but boy, does he need a makeover. That hair is so bad. There are so many of them I want to make over, but I don't know. Okay, let's check on her school performance. Like, her school performance is barely going up. It's so frustrating. Oh, God. Like, can you not? You hear how loud this is? Stop playing your damn guitar. Okay. I thought it said he was being odd, but he's not really being odd. He's just trying to make friends. Let's ask him about his alma mater. Let's maybe be a little bit funny with him. And let's see. Could we maybe talk about art with him? Maybe he'll be into that. I don't know. Maybe he can have, like, a nerdy friend. He is a level 10 nerd, so that's a good person to kind of... Oh my Jesus. That was so close, and I'm very scared. So it's a bonfire party, and we can't even have a bonfire because it's freaking storming outside. Like, are you serious? Alright, he seems to be getting along with him pretty well. Let's compliment his party. And maybe enthuse about some music. And maybe we can sketch him. That would be kind of cool. She's getting pretty tired. I don't see anything going on with her. Like, it says it's going up, but it looks like it has not freaking moved whatsoever. It's so bad. We're going to go ahead and let her stop because she's getting really tired. And I think she has a class, like, super early in the morning. Hers are all 8 a.m. So tomorrow she's got two classes, 8 and 4, so we're gonna let her try to get some sleep tonight because she's gonna be dead ass tired. Okay, so he's oh, we're gonna actually sketch him. Will you stop playing a damn guitar? Stop it. Just stop. Okay, I want to see what this is gonna look like. This is so awkward. He's like, turn around, pose. Look at that pose. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. This is so bad for him. He is posing so horribly, but I cannot wait to see what this picture is going to look like. Is that Jeffrey Dean? What is he wearing? Jeffrey Dean, what are you wearing? Oh my lord. What kind of pose is that? Who told you that's how you pose for a picture? Oh my gosh, this is so bad. Okay, good. She's sleeping, so she's not gonna be partying tonight. Tonight it's Eli. Out of everyone, it's Eli who is deciding to party. I don't think, yeah, this isn't even helping his school performance, which sucks, but can we see what it looks like? Is he gonna show us? I think he shows him. I need to, honey, that's not what he looks like. Not at all. But you know we gotta get a picture of this. Because he looks like he's so proud of it. Like, he looks so happy and, I don't know, he just looks really happy about this. Okay, this is not working out. Why is this all shaky? What is happening with this? We're just gonna take a picture. There we go. Okay. Anyways. He's very happy about it, so, you know, if he's happy, that's all that matters, right? Go ahead and use the bathroom. Nobody cooked anything. We need to pour juice a few times and see if we can get his little super juiced mood lit and get him... This is so loud. Can you not? Can you freaking not? But I want him to get his little super juiced mood lit and, you know, get a little bit of jock in him because, like I said, I think he would kind of maybe do it to impress Adrienne a little bit, but, you know, we'll have to see. But he's still way more on the nerdy side, but he's just, he's given a try. He's been told he needs to get out and, you know, make friends, and he's trying really hard. He just wishes that Adrienne was here with him because he feels a little bit, I guess lonely, because, you know, he's used to having her by his side, and he's out here partying it up by himself, and it's a little bit nerve-wracking because he doesn't know anybody, and he's used to having Adrienne to fall back on, and, you know, I can relate to that, because if I ever went to parties, I always have a person, and I stick with that person. Like, I don't do parties at all, but when I did, I had my one person that I felt safe with, and that is kind of how I handled things. Let's do a keg stand with Muhammad after he gets a little bit more juice. He doesn't have any sort of juice moodlet at all, so maybe we need to get some, like, okay, he's just got the a bit juiced. We need to be full-on juiced, my friend. We do. Hey, Muhammad, where you at? Where you at? Okay, he's coming downstairs now. All right, Scott McLemore is another nerd, so we're going to have to get to know him. I don't know if we're going to be able to do this, you guys. Okay, come on. Come on, Muhammad. Do a keg stand with Muhammad. Please, 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 please. We need to get super juiced. We need to get super juiced, Muhammad. I know you're tired, but we need to get super juiced, okay? Can you just do this for me? This is so weird seeing Eli like this. Like, it's really strange. Oh my gosh. Okay. You guys know I gotta get some pictures because I've been really, really slacking on the pictures. Okay, he got it, you guys. He got the super juice moodlet. And he's like, oh my god, what have I done? I am gonna regret tomorrow going to school. But he doesn't have to get up until... Yeah, he doesn't have another one until 12. No, 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 wait, wait, I was looking at it wrong. 8 a.m. Oh my god, he's got a class at 8 a.m. Oh no, Eli, I'm so sorry you're gonna be hung over at school. And Adrienne's over here just, you know, sleeping early, like, you know, it doesn't even bother her. That is so bad. So, so bad, you guys. Oh, poor Eli. He's gonna be regretting this. He's gonna regret his entire life. Okay. So we're gonna have him come home. He actually went to eat. We're gonna have you sleep. And, you know, you're probably not even gonna take a shower. We're just gonna let you sleep as late as you possibly can. And she should be getting up here soon. So I'm just gonna kind of stick here with you guys instead of cutting back because she will be awake. Somebody just, like, left a cup in the middle of the floor, and I have never seen that happen. That is very interesting. We're gonna have her shower, use the bathroom, and hopefully we'll be able to eat. Oh, shoot, there's nothing for us to eat. Everything is spoiled. We'll have a quick meal of some yogurt. She's, like, all about Sid. We'll call him. We'll call him. That's fine. I mean, if anything, he can be your friend, but, you know, we're not trying to, like, be with him or anything like that. So, oh no, Eli, oh no, he's gonna have to go straight to school. Okay, we're just gonna have to let him go. She is gonna have to just take a shower and not eat anything because she's gotta go to school too. So I don't want her to miss her class. Oh my gosh, she's doing so she's doing so, so bad in school. I didn't expect her to be this bad, but it's not looking good for her. So we're gonna follow her to school. Let's see. We're gonna let him sleep a little bit in class. Like, that sounds really bad, but he needs to get a little bit more sleep in him, and then we'll have him kind of work. But we need to go back. Dude, put some clothes on if you're going to school. Like, put some damn clothes on. I don't know if he's attending class. He's gonna sleep for a minute here. It makes their sleep go up really quickly, so I totally forgot about that because I was worried, and I'm like, wait, he can just sleep for a minute, and then we're gonna do some normal effort. We're gonna let him do some normal effort, and she is gonna be in such a bad mood. I don't even know. Look at her school performance, you guys. It's so bad. It is so freaking bad. Hunty, we are in trouble for you. Should we have her work hard? Let's have her work hard and see if we can get her performance up a little bit, because she's not doing good, like, at all. It's not good. Bad news bears for her. When she gets out of there, we're gonna have her eat a candy bar because she is really, really hungry. So, all right, what does she want to do? Sing karaoke. Her school performance is just steady going down. I don't understand. She needs to go to the bathroom. Okay, so she doesn't have another class for 6 hours. So we're gonna let her go home. And he doesn't have a class again for another 6 hours, so we'll let him go home and kind of get their needs up a little bit, because they're not doing so well so far. Like, so far, not so good. Maybe if I get the little tab cast, we could help her out a little bit, but his skills are street art, painting, cooking. Ooh, we can have him cook. Why don't we have you cook, Eli? I didn't even think about that. Fine arts and cooking. I totally forgot about that. We'll have him cook a little bit. And should we, let me see, hold on. What else was it? Ooh, guitar! I should have brought his guitar. We're gonna buy him one. We're gonna buy him a guitar, even though we don't have that much money. What is all of this stuff? Well, we're gonna sell it because it's in our inventory. Did somebody go dumpster diving? Let's see. We're gonna go to entertainment. We're going to get you a guitar. We're just going to get you the cheapest one. I should have brought it with us. I should have put it in your inventory, but I didn't even think about it. So we're just going to put that there, and we're going to put that in his inventory so he can play guitar while he is here. But we're going to have him kind of clean out the spoiled food. And why don't you serve up some mac and cheese? And you, honey, you need to go to the bathroom, like, really bad. This girl is nuts. I need to be wrapping this up, and I probably will before they go to their next class. But I just want to get their needs up a little bit here. Why don't you come over here and play a computer game? And what is wrong? What is wrong with you? What's wrong with... Is there something wrong with this fridge? Sometimes the fridges, like, really get weird, and I don't know why, and now we are broke because of this, but we're gonna have to see if that was the issue. Wait, that's not what I wanted to do. This should be like that. Maybe not. Maybe we should make this, because it looks a little bit funky. Funky dunky. I didn't mean to go to masonry. Let's go to miscellaneous. Do... There we go. That looks a little bit better. Okay, let's try to serve some lunch again. Let's see. Yeah, sometimes, I don't know why, but sometimes it gets, like, really weird where it's, like, glitched out. Let's see if this is gonna help. Let me see if this makes his job or his work. School performance. That makes his school performance grow up. Okay. She needs a little bit of fun, but what I'm going to do is go ahead and wrap up this part right here before they go on to their next class, because it has been quite long enough. Nothing too eventful happened in this part, but, you know, I think Eli is kind of trying to put himself out there to kind of impress Adrienne and get Adrienne to notice him in maybe a little bit different of a way. I don't know, but we still need to find that girl, Sasha Parks. Like, I am truly upset at not being able to befriend her. So I'm gonna have to look up where she lives and see if we can just go visit her and kind of get to know her. And, you know, maybe it could be something a little bit more. I don't know. Because Adrienne is clearly all about just boohooing and not doing her schoolwork. And he is trying to party and also do schoolwork, but he's really exhausted. So, oh, who knows what is going to happen with these guys. So anyways, if you guys are enjoying this, leave a like on this video. Subscribe before you go if you have not already. Turn on your post notifications so you can be notified when I upload, which is usually every single day except for Sunday. And as usual, I love you all so very much, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Bye, guys.